făceam splanț.
To ensure you wash the blood off the nails, yeah.
So, I'm going to wrap it.
Let me also say something afterward. Wrapping is good, but you need a bowl. A small bowl.
There's no bowl for that.
That's why we're using this. A small bowl. You put it inside a bowl. But you have to watch with this saline solution. You leave it inside for preservation before you now seal to press out the spermatozoa.
So now it's time for the bowl.
We need to try using tissue. We'll do the same thing with the spoon. The spoon is inside my bag.
Okay, so as it comes. Pause. So I should take this spoon.
Take this spoon out. No.
So
we're pressing the egg as well.
Yeah, so it's now it's chewed.
Millions of
Hold it.
Sorry.
You see the color of eggs?
Yeah.
If it is green, leaf green, you know it's a bad egg.
You mean the green?
See,
leaf green.
Green is bad egg.
That's deep green.
Blood is coming. So whenever you notice blood, you stop.
Some of you are shouting millions, millions. Why you have much egg? Because of the size of a fish. If the fish is not as big as this, you may not have as much as egg you're seeing.
So it's time to mix the meat. finish and use it.
Yes. This is much because of your feet. How big is it?
Be shaking it, be shaking it. Shake it very well. Be shaking it. Yeah, notice that some eggs are white already.
Yeah.
Yeah. Those eggs are not matured enough. And are not, these ones will not hatch.
Come on.
Okay. Is it spoon?
Yeah.
You stir it carefully, and I'm not to crush it. It takes 60 seconds, 1 minute, for eggs to fertilize after pouring in. Filter out the water.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, because if you don't filter out the water within few hours to be highly polluted.
Mm-hmm.
So filter out this.
Thank you. have all the eggs.
So that's the entire stripping process and spreading. And as I said, this is just what the time here.
20 minutes to 11.
It's 20 minutes to 11. By this time tomorrow, the eggs will be vibrating.
Okay.
And so I know that here they are going to act out. Just as I said to you, you don't expect all the eggs to act. That is, if you expect all the eggs to act, usually you are expecting up to 500,000 at a blow. What is going to be more? So only one number of eggs are act out. Like, you're expecting to be 20,000 to 40,000. So that is the entire process. As I said earlier, we are going to have a better training today. It's also unfortunate that some of the things that we all say today are not here today. So we are going to have a better training, so we know the inside of how to go about fish farming. This is all the practical aspect of fish breeding. So that is how it's been done. Mountains, that is how we go. So follow this process. Actually, once the water is okay, and your fish eggs are also okay, your fish will certainly pass out. So thank you very much for
being
in this section. Thank you.